The Secret Soldier is taking place in the Revolutionary War. The Revolutionary War takes place in the 1770s. That's over 200 years ago.
The main character in this story is Deborah Simpson. Only men were supposed to be in the war, but she joined anyway.
She got shot 2 times when she was in the war. She got married at the age of 41.
The guy was a farmer. She got married to a guy named Ben, and they had 4 kids there at the farm. Will Deborah survive the war?
Read the Secret Soldier to find out.